no protest from Clysis at all. Oh, that's terrific hitting from Clysis. 30. Well, it's a clever play by She's not going to miss many. Just found the court. Go.
30.
First ace of the contest. So Clysis hole. And serving well too, gotta be. There's a more measured shot this time. Point of a game gone to the receiver. Oh, that's a return on. That again. Well, they've been really attacking the. Oh, what a missed opportunity by. Plum on the line. This wasn't in the script. Yeah, she's still thinking about the call of fault on the first serve, but it's Tatiana Golovin getting the second set underway. That's the response of a champion. Surfer serve into the net. Yeah. So through the set. Nothing on the approach. Yeah, well played. Break and surely on course to level the match at one set all 4-1 to Clijsters. Yeah, much more positive. Needless to say, the first time she's won response by Golovin. Yeah, it's a super game. So Golovin, the physical conditioning. Oof. She seems to be moving well, Clyde. That's an extraordinary angle. Yep, it's been a... right on the line. Oh, that's a terrific shot. And that again is a superb shot. Again, the crowd celebrating. Not enough of them. Oh. Terrific stuff. At last, standing out. No, it's just wide. So Kleister's living so dangerously, but she's taken the tiebreak, winning the last 3 points of it, claiming the tiebreak by 7 points to 4. That's terrific play from Golovin. No, dear me. Double. That record is maintained. It's Golovin. Useful drop shot. Golovin having to push the ball up from below the height of the net. Oh, yes. So four times in the match. Done that so well this evening, Golovin. It's a super. Well played, Golovin. Captain. Every time Golovin smashes, she smashes to the forehand wing. And again, Kleister's moves to
34.
Another error off the forehand.
Final set, she broke back immediately.
Golovin leading 4-3 now. Yeah, that might be a... Kleister's breaks back for a long time. Chose the wrong option, Kleister's. Should have gone... That's more like... Oh! Picked up. My God, Golovin is smashing. Funny, isn't it? When she's behind you. Oh dear! Oh, that's a sad way to end it. Just seemed to get to Golovin, didn't it, in that game? Kim Kleister's mightily relieved, the crowd mightily relieved, and I tell you, the tournament organisers mightily relieved that Kleister's, despite being well below her best, has found a way to win. It is relief, the big blow out of the cheeks. Now she can smile, now people can relax.